In a cognitive behavioral framework or a harm reduction framework, the ideal is management of the behavior, management of the thoughts, management of the way they interface with the world. We do not encourage denial of the leaning or the propensity, but also when the thought or the feeling arises, them not to act upon it, not to, you know, immediately engage in the behavior, but understand and bring to bear rational, logical thinking about re-engagement of the behavior.